Welcome to the Hellam & Titan Academy, the workshop for the professionals. I'm Barry.
And I'm Mark.
And today, Mark, we've been asked a very popular question. Why should you use clear heat shrink?
Well, Barry, I can actually demonstrate that for you.
Perfect.
In Hellam & Titan, we do have a range of clear heat shrink. And what it's normally used for is for what we call oversleeving. I'll demonstrate this to you. So we have here some cable. One has got a red identification mark, Barry, so this could be something like a live cable.
Yep.
Or even it just could be a mark to mark the cable or to identify it.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so Barry,
safety gear,
protective equipment on. So I'm going to put the clear heat shrink over these two cables. And as you can see, Barry, as the tubing shrinks, it still stays clear.
That's good. So I know there's some on the market that when they're clear when you start,
and
they turn opaque afterwards.
Hellam & Titan's clear heat shrink is clear. It doesn't turn opaque. So if that was had an identification mark on there, Barry, you could still read it.
Perfect.
So there you go, Barry, you can still see the identification on the cable.
Super. So we hope that answers your question. Please like us and subscribe to our channel. I'm Barry.
And I'm Mark.
And we'll see you again soon.
Goodbye.